If any man sins, it says, if any man sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ the righteous. If you have failed, if you have sinned, if you have broken the law of God, you can have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ the righteous. Jesus Christ, who was perfect, who was holy and righteous, who was the one who shed his blood, the one who died on that cross. He is our advocate. He is the one that you can be forgiven and cleansed and washed in that blood of Jesus. He is the propitiation for our sins. And not for ours only, but also for the sins of the whole world. It says, He is the propitiation for our sins. What does that mean? Propitiation means the appeasement of the wrath of God. That when Jesus Christ died on that cross, He appeased the wrath of God. The wrath of God fell upon Jesus. The wrath of God fell upon Him. And that Jesus died on that cross and took the wrath and the punishment that you and I deserve. The wrath of the Father fell upon Jesus for everything you did wrong. Everything you did wrong. Every lie, everything that you did wrong, the wrath of God fell upon Jesus for you. He said He died for the whole world. That means He died for you. He died for you. He died for the whole world. And the wrath of God fell upon Christ for your sin, the things that you did wrong. Whatever you did wrong, you deserve to go to hell. Whatever you have done wrong, you deserve to go to hell. But Christ died on that cross and took the wrath of God so that you would not have to go to hell. But you've got to take the gift. You've got to believe in Him. And if you believe in Him and trust in Him, you will be saved and born again and saved and washed in the blood of the Lamb. But if you reject the blood, you're lost forever. If you reject the blood, you are lost forever. Here, we do know that we know Him if we keep His commandments. We know Him if we keep His commandments.
That's good, that is.
Do you keep His commandments? Do you keep the commandments of God?
Well, you put that
is
YouTube.
God everything to you? Is God
what?
Your King? Is God the one
what?
You love? Is God the one you want to praise?
Yeah.
Do you want to keep His commandments, live for His commandments, obey His